Don't remember my 26-foot rat rod trailer? Remember the episode when we had the custom toolbox? The custom air suspension done? And now, it's gonna have a custom 60-style bumper installed. Check it out.